Happy Women's Day, all you gorgeous, beautiful ladies out there. Well, today I want to share three special ways that you can actually be a woman of excellence. Number one, learn. Now, you are unique. You are you. There's nobody, think about it, there's no one in this entire world who is like you. You are so unique and beautiful. And when I say learn, I'm asking for each one of us to actually take time and develop our skills, develop our talents, develop these gifts that we have. To be a woman of excellence, take time, make time to learn every day, even if it's just a little bit. Make some time to learn something new and to inform the skills and the talents that you have. The second way that you can strive to be a woman of excellence is to listen. When I say listen, I mean look around you. Listen. People want your time. People have needs. They want to share their needs with you. They want to tell you what they're feeling. And perhaps what you have, you will be able to give them if you learn to listen. Sometimes if we take time to step back and just listen, we will find ways that we can be a blessing. And the third way that you can be a woman of excellence is to love. There's never enough love that can go around, is it not? I mean, so many people need our love, they need our care, they need our attention, and each one of us has that within us. We have to be able to cultivate and develop the capacity to share love, God-given love, with everyone around us. Learning to love irrespective of whatever it is will teach you the art of forgiving. So that will definitely bring you to a point where you are someone who becomes better and better each day and a woman of excellence. Learn, listen, and love. Learn every day. Listen because there's so many people around you who need to hear you. And love because there's never enough of love that can go around. And give your best to everyone. See you soon, women of excellence.